Good thing we're doing this because this week is